This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Everybody's optimistic at this point in the match, but one move and that could all change.
This is what it is all about right here.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
So damaging. Well, her leg's in serious trouble. Going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move.
Wow. She's going all out here.
No kidding.
And she delivers a lightning quick strike. Crushing damage directly delivered to the back. Long-term injuries for sure.
She's got the cover.
That was relatively easy to get out of. We're looking at complete domination here.
This may settle the score right here.
Submission being set up. Oh, that heel's being attacked.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
She wills her way out. And there's an extremely destructive strike. When she gets in attack mode, look out. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
She's beginning to take some...
Look at this, Cole. She's looking for the win. Two.
She's got the ropes, and the pin is broken. Expanding the repertoire with that move. This will test the adage. It's not how many times you fall, but...
And she goes for the quick pin. Two.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that.
Looking at it here.
I think this is it. Two.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more.
Oh, wait a minute. And she escapes the hold.
We got a cover. You're not going to get her that easy.
Yeah, way too early in this match for that. Man, this girl's resolve never ceases to amaze me.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. Whoa! Don't get up. Reversal.
Exactly what she needs to do to solidify herself as one of WWE's top divas.
Very nicely done. Oh!
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
You don't want to get in this diva's way. She had that move in her repertoire.
Michael, I wonder what she'd think about having me be her arm candy.
Two.
A
this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
Okay, once you get out,
you see that? Things are about to get really interesting. Okay, her entire well-being is in question at this time.
I agree. I may have to go up there and check on her.
The finality of this environment is so apparent.
Oh, nice counter. She looks unbeatable tonight.
Seven. She's getting trounced now. This match has clearly taken it all out of her.
You said it, Michael, and I can't help but wonder why she's spending so much time outside the ring.
Good point, John. And on top of that, I'm a little concerned at how much time she spent outside the ring during this match.
Nine.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
Two.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Now, this is punishment. I've never heard of victory by using the same move, but we could see it here tonight.
Well, it seems to be working fine so far.
Back inside the ring now.
Hey, come on. There's no need for this.
Six.
Back into the ring now.
Nice reversal.
There's a T-bone suplex, one of the most punishing moves in the sport.
Yeah, ever been driving your car and get T-bone? Hurts just like that.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
Wow, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners, and it could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Obviously putting a lot of stock in that maneuver.
Well, you gotta admit, it's working.
Wait a minute, she's going for it again.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him.
Two, three.
The cover, and this one's history.